Hey guys, I was just kind of, you know, it's been a slow December, but usually, this place is usually all decked out. These boats are always decorated, and the harbor too, but it's like a ghost town for Christmas decorations. So I guess they canceled Christmas 2020.